everyone, ito po ang ating mga sangkap sa lulutuin ko ngayong araw. Meron pa akong dried white noodles at saka meron pa akong apat na shallot, yung onion, 4 cloves, 1 piece of chicken breast, 1 red bell pepper, and 1 bunch of broccoli. Para matanggal yung mga slice niya siya po ng manipis. Ayan. Ayan guys, nagdagdag po ako ng oil. Ayan, ito po yung napaka-healthy guys. Ito. And truffle. Kaya dagdag po ako kanina. Tapos, naglagay po tayo ng meat and chicken. Smell good. So, ayan, habang 80% lang lupa yung manok, idagdag po natin yung broccoli. Just keep stirring. Ayan, takpan po natin guys for a cup. Ayan, so habang tinatakpan po muna natin ng 1 minute to 2 seconds, 2 minutes, ito po yung noodles. It's almost done. Iti-drain na po natin. So, ayan guys, I'm using the water filter. Ayan. I need to quick rinse para matanggal po yung init. Guys, medyo 80% cooked na po siya. Ilagay din po natin yung bell pepper. Not really overcooked guys, just raw. Ayan. High. Put the fire on high. And just quickly stir. So, ayan guys. Huwag masyadong overcooked. As crunchy as we can. So, no need to put any salt or what else, because maglalagay tayo ng another dressing. So, ayan na po siya. Luto na po siya guys. So, guys, next po tayo is ito na po. Ito na po. Meron po akong mustard. Honey mustard. Meron din po akong sesame. Ayan. At olive oil. Hindi ko po minimeasure guys, kasi up to you guys how much ang gusto mo. Ayan. Siguro ka unti lang siya. Ayan. Ayan, pepper. Ooh. Ayan, just olive oil. Oh, I forgot. I put honey. Ayan. And then we add those vegetables and chicken into here. Lagay po natin. That guy is so colorful. Green, yellow, and red. Look at that. Basil.